Okay, well, we're here today on the Owl Church section of the Worcester to Birmingham Canal. We're going to be looking for the perch today, and we're going to be fly fishing for them. I'm expecting a few funny looks, but I've got my nice little set of lures, and we're going to see how we do. The plan was that I'd fish for a little while before turning on the camera, get a few casts in. I'm not the greatest fly fisherman on the planet. I didn't think I'd catch anything that fast. This guy, little fella here, had different ideas. My first fish on the fly today. If I just turn him around, you can see by the damage on his tail that I may well not be the only predator out here after the perch today. We'll put him back, but I don't know if my line's strong enough to manage a big pike. Let's just give it a hope and hope for the best. It's always best to use a wire trace when fly fishing a canal for perch. And that is basically the reason why. Traffic's starting to pick up now, and it's not been the best day for fishing. We've just had that one perch earlier on. I'm hoping that the boat traffic may kick up a little bit of food and it might get the perch feeding. I find that canal fish tend to be a little braver as far as boats go, seeing them as an opportunity for food rather than a danger like a river fish may. That's the plan for the moment anyway. We'll see how it goes. Well, I've got one more place to try, but then I think I'm going to give up. I think the boats may well have put pay to my chances of catching a perch today. I guess you can't win them all. Fishing with just one small perch. It was on the fly. This is my second time fly fishing in my life, and I think I've achieved a lot today. Okay, it was a tiny perch, but that's part of what makes fishing so special. Fishing for wild fish in wild places like this. It's an ongoing battle of man versus fish, and thank God sometimes the fish win. Thank you.
Thank you.